Globally, stroke stands as an imposing figure, a leading cause of disability that continues to challenge the medical field. Imagine, if you will, a world where we take a revolutionary step forward, harnessing our body's own healing mechanisms to combat this debilitating disease. This is where the concept of autologous MSC stem cells comes into play. Venture us into the depths of a subacute ischemic stroke, a condition marked by an interruption of blood flow to the brain, causing cell death and neurological damage. The aftermath often leaves survivors grappling with debilitating symptoms and a long, uncertain road to recovery. Traditional treatments have their limitations, and rehabilitation practices can only go so far. Now, imagine a type of cell with extraordinary potential, the MSC stem cell. These cells are unique, with biological properties that make them an ideal candidate for regenerative medicine. In the field of neurology, they've ignited a ray of hope. The principle is simple yet profound. MSC stem cells can potentially aid in recovery from neurological damage caused by stroke. Not long ago, a clinical trial embarked on this promising journey, putting this theory to test in a systematic way. This study was attentively designed, with participants receiving either 100 million or 300 million MSC stem cells, also known as MSCs. The process was stringent and a control group was incorporated to ensure the veracity of the findings. The outcomes? They were, to put it mildly. The trial underscored that MSCs are not only harmless but also effective. Patients manifested notable neurological enhancements with visible improvements in motor functions and daily activities. Metrics like the National Institutes of Health Stroke Scale, NIHSS, Modified Rankin Scale or MRS, and the Barthel Index were employed to measure these advancements. The script section doesn't contain the term mesenchymal stem cells to replace. In conclusion, the trial offers a glimmer of hope, showing the potential of MSC stem cells to significantly enhance recovery outcomes for stroke patients. It's a promising step towards a future where regenerative medicine plays a pivotal role in stroke recovery. The call to action? It's a collective one. For patients, healthcare providers, and researchers alike. The advancement of regenerative medicine for stroke recovery hinges on continued support, participation, and relentless pursuit of knowledge. Together, we can push the boundaries of what's possible in stroke recovery.